Hello, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, Axel Demon Slayer, and welcome back to Dead Space. I almost said Devil May Cry. Welcome back to Dead Space Remake, and, yeah, I don't know why I was gonna say Devil May Cry. Well, yeah, it's Tuesday. Today was, D&D day. I did not get to play D&D today. So, that's probably why I was about to say Devil May Cry instead of Dead Space, but either way, we're back in scary hell. Now, if memory serves correctly, I missed a ton of shit because all of these were locked. Ah, I shot my last shot in that. That's unlocked. Let's see. Okay, so the hunter's not following me. That's scary. What the fuck? I ain't even shit in here. Unless I've already been here. I haven't been in here. Oh, cool. These should be unlocked. They're unlocked. Fucking tendrils and everything just follow me around, man. Hey, Axel's getting fucking scared. Okay, one was in here, unless that one, that thing followed me in.
Logging security card.
Weapon upgrade for the flamethrower? Fuck yeah! I needed those. Thank you. What the fuck? Damn. Okay. That leg fell. That leg fell. Well, that's real pointless to come in here. There's nothing in here. I was gonna say, I killed a lot of shit in here. And then I ran away from a lot of shit too. I was about to fucking light that thing up. Get away from this shit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and hit the save so I have all of what I just got. Oh look, it was an old hard drive too. That's cool. So this marker is really gonna fuck me up.
Friends, is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
So this actually makes me wonder, like, what would happen if we went to space and, like, found life on another planet? You know? Thank you. That was destroyed by something. For some reason, it's in the bathroom? What the fuck? Text log from Captain Matthias. Oh, to Captain Matthias. Okay, it's a car outside. To Captain Benjamin Matthias. Referencing our pre-departure discussion, I am blessed to report that the Vestige has authorized a premium stasis capsule for you aboard the Church's Holy Fleet. Congratulations. Your generous donations over the years have already covered all post-mortem stasis and cryopreservation fees. While I cannot guarantee which arc will safeguard your physical body, all fleet vessels are designed for centuries of deep space operation and equipped with the state-of-the-art defense technology, ensuring the convergence will proceed without interference. When the holy hour arises, when the holy hour approaches, I must reiterate that this birth is conditional upon the successful completion of your pilgrimage. Once the marker is safely delivered to the church into church hands, and all of electronic records have been appropriately amended, I will be pleased to finalize your resting place amongst the church. Church's most blessed, including Altman himself. Praise be the marker and its prophets. Phoebe Tremaine, Sanctified Messenger, Fleet Section and Security, Church of Unitology. Well, he's dead, so this getting out to the public is kind of his fault. There's a lot of writings in his room. So, there is a side quest to get all 12 markers in the game in New Game Plus, but I can't do it because I'm not in New Game Plus. I'm in the regular game. There's a text lock here too. Legend Teller. What? Don't tell me I got it all. Oh my god, that's a lot. Okay. Personal log, D. Wyatt, First Officer, goddamn munis, are running the ship. So far, I know for sure, Captain Matthias, Kine, Mercer, Holt, Carrillo, Pitts, Word, Red, Reddy, Maynard, Shandy, Espeleta, and Natividad. That many senior officers just happen to be marker heads. Can't be coincidence. I know a stacked deck when I see one. Check some files. A lot of those reassignments started after Director Eckhart got chatty with the captain. Since when does the C-suit give a damn about personnel? Shimmer journal. Hey, there's a good Easter egg. That is Isaac from Dead Space 2 and Nicole. I think. That is one. Ah, it's a broken bottle of wine now. Mining accidents. All right, one more place to go check out. It's right there. I heard that. God damn it. Fuck y'all.
Logging security card.
Really? Really? Okay, let's see. This is definitely a secret code.
Oh,
Where at? Wait. Did I do that over there? Okay, so that's definitely a code. Okay, so was that a node? Because I'm not sure. I think it was a node. I think the only things that are in there are nodes. Jesus fucking Christ, I have less plasma cutter ammo than I do anything else. But hold on real quick, I'm going to find where this is at. So that code is either the shanty code or the node code that I've already done. So yeah, we've already done that. What sucks is it's time to move on with Dead Space. Wrong. Looks like it's going to be shit. Oh, there's that. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine
Oh my God. Get the fuck off my back.
Quarantine lifted.
Nice. You know, I was kind of scared that the hunter was going to show up. Weird. No, that is really weird. I thought the hunter was gonna show up. I was actually kind of scared that the hunter was going to show up because I had nothing. Holy dang. See, I'm so close to getting that level 5 suit, and I want it. I don't even think we went up to level 5. Or, no, I think we did go to level 5, but it was a different suit. Flamethrower ammo, really? This is the last tendril. But I don't remember there being so many freaking tendrils in this fucking... I don't remember there even being this. And there's not even a workbench nearby. That making that noise.
And you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
The hell is that?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism, which... necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. But the marker. Amelia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay. So if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet.
Okay.
You have a singularity core. And I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Mark.
The fuck are you talking about? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. She's right. Amelia's right. He can help us. I must return marker. I'll deal with that later. Fuck yes. Damn. Okay, I can't go that way. Sweet. Flamethrower upgrade and force gun upgrade. I use the flamethrower. There is one that I am missing. There's two I'm missing there. Let's see. Cap that out. Because I don't know. I don't know where the pulse rifle upgrades are. That's maxed. That's maxed for now. Brought it aboard. Damn fucking straight. Okay, I got an idea. Consume more, live less. Okay. Okay, I need 1,000 more. No. No, I need more than that. I'm selling some flamethrower ammo. Let's get my new health upgrades. had fucking ass there. Damn, just doing that. Drop me frames. Okay, so. Let's sell. I don't think I'm gonna need the oxygen tank. I'm keeping the L back because I need it. And I want this, so let's go back to the bench. My HP doesn't go up. I'm HP down. I'm really HP'd out. What the fuck? I was hoping for some more HP, buddy. Okay, so my gun it is. So what I need the rate of fire to go up. But that next rate of fire is way over here and way up here. So go back capacity. Retrieve the marker. Fuck. What the fuck? Hold on. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Coming. this.
Quarantine lifted.
That was crazy. Sucks. See the marker way over there. Yep, I know what's gonna happen.
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
I know what's gonna happen. See, I can just hurt him. Hunter's coming back. Ooh, a little fast one. Oh shit.
You bastard! Make it. Bring convergence. Make us whole.
That's what you get, Mercer. Oh fuck, where am I going? Where am I going? Where are you taking me? I like that. That's cool. That was good. I hope the frames render is wet.
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
That didn't happen in the original. Get me over to the cargo, motherfucker.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
So... Oh shit. Okay, so I gotta run all the way back through there. Okay. But what I want to do is... Not flight deck. Not medical. I went all the way to the bridge. Going back there. Whatever's past these gates can wait. Because that thing was killed. I'm going back and seeing if there's anything that I can
now arriving
take
at the
back.
Crew deck. Go.
Now this place looks pretty normal. Oh, you're telling me I can't even fucking go there? So even if there was something, I can't no longer get it. Okay. You keep dropping frames in OBS and it's pissing me off. Thank you. Wrong one.
Flight deck tram control.
Okay. We're literally almost done with the game, too. Like, they have made some good fucking changes to this game. I love it.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Is that a coffee mug on the top of that? It is. Alright. Well, I need some plasma ammo. Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? I don't know. Let's see. So I guess put it on that. I don't know. Thank you. What would automatically place the marker there, though? So I'm trying to really get a scope of what I'm gonna deal with here, because I know I have to get all the way. Okay, I can't reach that far. But I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave this spot for the beginning of the next episode, so we can pick up from there. And the next episode should be like the finale. So what we'll do is I'll go to the tram.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
Fucking game. So that fucked me over in hell. So, I will leave it off right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please do like, share, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Dead Space Remake. Where, I might just end it from... It might be the final episode, depending. Anyway, see you later.